Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
You look different. But the same.
I'm the same. But you are changing. Growing. Every time we meet, you look more Na'vi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were. That came from outside.
People waste so much.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself.
Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloiktan of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People
ravage our lands, too.
We know them. All too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you, just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like all riders do, and she will answer your call.
Let me know when you find more RDA rosters. Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsahi. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
Nassim seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their grasslands is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even fiercer.
It will be different, but we are ready.
You must go without your Ikran. She will not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her. Too far from her own. You must trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once we have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel then?
You will learn. And when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
Hey, Sotlek. I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinglor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than King. not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay, I'll try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
That must be the cliff. There should be a... Yeah, yeah! I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. The entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite. Nassim sent me to speak with the Sahik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other.
You have been missed.
Mina! Deciding to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is this Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home?
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get home.
Whoa! Easy there! That's it. Easy.
You have it. Get on and ride like a Zeswa.
Ride the wind, warrior!
Follow the kites.
Talon,
the Zesmatzai taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different. That's it! I found it!
Neowin must learn to relax. There is no reason to hurry like that. Poor child. I do not think his uncle realizes how much he asks of him.
Fayu has always been fast on his come. Too fast to listen.
Welcome back. You practiced the moves until you no longer feel.
Yes, blew it like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again. To bend like a sapling.
Yeah.
Heck.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered a shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you. But we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one.
Grab food for Ikran, get arrows, then feed Ikran, and leave. Got it.
There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous, even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you.
Are you the Sarantu envoy we have heard so
much about? These hands have woven many tents through the years. All still stand.
The plains have their patterns. Pay heed when they achieve.
Your dire horse looks so powerful.
You speak like the sky people. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you or me. This one enjoys the company of Zakru. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarantu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I both.
I know what I saw.
The Sarantu visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Keen. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, oh, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosu left. Here, fresh milk, graciously shared with us by the Zakru, the foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan, forever, carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult, to leave everyone you love behind.
'Tis a sad honor, but he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zakru walk, we can follow.
Life is more than just cheese.
Wei has many uses.
Is she asleep?
Mm-hmm. Her name is Ko Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
Mm-hmm. They don't just sleep, but feed. But one day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers, like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother says once she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink sake. Your clan was loved. And now, you are here. We will celebrate again.
Hi! Welcome.
You know, I almost fell during that last climb.
The plains are full of life again. I am glad.
I wish I could take my mate's last words to me and lay them flat to dry in the scorching sun.
Someone is going to sleep with their Zakru tonight.
Wow. Is that the mark of the Sarentu? Come here.
The milk, just in time for your surprise. Go, pour it.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these. He likes them best.
Pasuk. It doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here. Just for you. You are friends now. In Zakru, never forget a friend.
Have the sky people made a pet of you? Did you hear that? It means the sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and zanke. We will toast on the return of Sarentu. But someone must raise the celebration kites. It is an honor your people used to enjoy. That will give everyone the signal. Our leaders are wise beyond their years, but I fear they have not yet learned to smile.
dance fighting. I shall win this time.
I wish the Sky People would keep to the sky.
Even a storm glider must land sometime.
I know what I saw.
That does not really matter.
It can get a little dull.
She will never talk to me. All I can do is
I'm always up for a good draw.
Stop the fire and ready the zanker. The sun and two have returned.
One more to go.
Anyone up for a quick spa?
Nothing better than wool for the wind of the grass.
I know we are more fun than the Arana.
Niwin is not the fastest, but he will get there.
This kite calls in the storm of our...
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sarentu was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning and so vast. I wish I could fly, but my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
Good. Almost everyone I wanted to see is here.
You are very eager. Give it a moment. More people.
Good to see you, girl. Daylan?
Was this some crew there?
Whoa, Daylan!
They look huge!
I wanna go that way, huh?
They stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them.
Yeah!
Keep monitoring their channels.
Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge.
RDA! Okay, think we can talk again.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there?
Wait, RDA! I'm good. Let's continue.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would.
Hold on! RDA! We can talk again.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there?
Wait! RDA! think I'm safe. Okay.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some...
Listen up. I want you to set up schedules with Tuscan Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Daylan?
Yeah, but what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge? Daylan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very... Be gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Let's go, Delici!
Marissa can't know what Harding is doing,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah! Either way, she's trapping and killing animals just for profit.
Kaylan, are you playing with that old walkie-talkie again? Sorry. I must have bumped it. Why won't you let me get you a new one? One that actually works. It's just the way it feels. The weight when I hold it. I don't know. It's just familiar.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Thane.
Hey, can you do me a favor? Ugh, seriously, can't find a decent relay here. Sorry, wasn't talking to you. I mean, I am. Now I am. Let me start again. There might be some salvageable stuff lying around northeast of the Upper Plains. An abandoned site. If you could go and have a look, that'd be great. I want to know if it's worth sending a scavenging team. If I send them, and there's nothing but corroded panels, they'll hate me.
Can you send me the location?
The Na'vi don't exactly use GPS coordinates. The equipment is in Shattered Bridge, along the river to the east, I think. Also, it involves geysers and maybe a leading pillar. Anyway, happy foraging.
These mad animals are a danger to the local ecosystem. Oh.
Stop buzzing the stone pillars, people! I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars.
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better free the rest of the trapped animals and get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
Celebrating means more dance fighting. I shall win this time.
They are free to challenge me and to fail. I'm always up for a good draw.
I wonder what it is the sky people do not see in this.
Celebration.
The things they can ruin.
It is good to be back in the herd.
Sarentu, join us.
Are content with our visitor.
The Sarentu. You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
Ha! She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp, beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarentu.
There is better armor than that to be found on the plains.
Now the Zakru protect you too. The Arana...
are easy. To impress. But they were not wrong.
Oh, well, I... Someone should... Speak to her father.